So you've come this far.
My dearest, I do not wish to fight you.
Nor do I wish this. But God's will must be done. Even if that means taking the life of the man I love.
Lumena.
How can God's will be to destroy us all?
God is angry at humanity. We fell and forgot religion. That is why Dies Irae, God of destruction, descended upon us. Dies Irae is the manifestation of God's will. Punish all sinners.
That's impossible. The God of destruction was summoned by God himself?
Aque priests witnessed the advent of Dies Irae. It was then they realized the destruction of our world was God's will. However, Dies Irae was destroyed by those who could not hear or understand God's message. We eliminated hope for the future and sought new ways to carry out God's desire. At long last, we found the solution.
You mean...
the bond between the spirits and the miasma.
And you triggered the Great War. It's because of your heartless scheming that Alchemia and the Anima went to war. Do you know how many innocent lives were lost?
It was all part of God's plan.
I won't accept that. There's no way that God wants to destroy the world. You said that you eliminated people's hope. But you symbolize hope, Lumena, to the Aque and to anyone in despair. People can't live without hope. I think all our hopes are just different.
I believe that too. You are my hope, Mistress. I have always been content serving under you. However, I have realized something on this journey. I wish to laugh, to cry, to shout. I want to feel emotions. Mistress Lumena, does God truly desire an end to these things?
I told you that boy would prove dangerous.
Nebula!
You are far too weak. Am I the only one worthy of enacting God's judgment? So be it. You will die as you have lived, thrashing blindly in the darkness.
Thank you.
people now.
You shall not. You shall not.
There.
Thank you. there! Take that!
I'm okay.
Yeah.